papers to pick a jury for this trial. The delay came after murder suspect Derek Johnson threw both his attorney and prosecutors a curveball. Initially, he had planned to enter a plea deal, but at the last minute, he changed his mind. During opening statements, prosecutors laid out their case against Johnson. He's accused of opening fire inside the Shell gas station on Fortification Street back in 2011 during a botched robbery. The clerk was shot in the leg. The security guard, James McKinney, was struck twice and died inside the store. Prosecutors called that injured clerk to the witness stand to testify. He told the jury what happened that day.
Guys came in with a gun, and they pointed the gun right on my face and demanded the money. And I just stood and I just opened their cash register, and I didn't say any word at the time.
Now, prosecutors say they will use this surveillance video from inside the store and written and audio evidence from Johnson to prove their case against him. Now, two other men are also charged in this case. They are being tried separately. Testimony picks up here at the Hinds County Courthouse tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. In downtown Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.